You know something, Harvey? It's bad enough that I had to... that I had to pretend to like Shane and to get him into a farcical relationship with me as my boyfriend, and then I'm gonna have to marry him because social pressures. You don't have to flirt with Maru in front of me too, you know. You don't have to be like that. We both know how this is going to end, Harvey. And it's going to end with you and me. You and me in that farmhouse. Yeah, that's right. That's right. You know where you stand.